want it done. So he changed it. He looked on the computer, everything else. I told him which one to add on, and he changed the whole thing himself.
No, this wouldn't work for you. It would be a work order. There's no work order on the account.
He did something wrong then.
You can try calling them back in, but that modem is specifically for the gigabyte package, which you do not have.
This can also handle the gigabyte too as well.
But it's not preferred. Like, why pay for more when...
It's not preferred. They both can handle it. It's just the mechanics behind it.
Okay. So, like I'm saying, the system is not going to read it like that. The system will read it as gigabyte package with gigabyte modem.
Okay. Can I see the box itself? Is that okay?
Yes.
Thank you. So this is the Hytron N3 then? It should go. I don't understand why it wouldn't, but okay.
The system doesn't read it that way.
So even if I have 250 and that can handle 250.
You have to change the package, and I can't do that. You have to call in and have them put this specific modem on your package.
Yeah, I asked, but unfortunately the people that are on the phone don't.
You didn't do that then.
Not only that they don't know about it, but I'll get a new one because I have a problem with that one. My double NAT does not want to go off. I got the new modem, well not the new one, but oh well. It's not the N3, but it's still the N2. This is called a 9-bot mini. Pretty much the handlebar, pretty much how it works. I get 30 kilometers on one charge. It goes about 17 kilometers an hour. And it stands by itself. These range anywhere from 1,000 to 1,300.
Okay, cool. You have more balance on it.
Yep. Yep.
So it seems to me if I go slow, I'll be okay. Okay, heading home. Damn, that woman pissed me off. Got some fans looking. Some people are wondering what's going on. Let's sort of ride around, shall we? I love the fact that the cops just passed by me. That's freaking perfect. They look, they like, and they go. I saw that bump. The bump. Ooh, that's a nice Audi. That you guys can't see, it's on my right side, but damn. Parking. It tells you how many left. Let's see if they change anything else. That's just blocked off, okay. So your door is being redone. Damn. Alright, let's go. Don't watch, what the fuck, yo? Gotta go up there. The benefits of being on an Imbot, I can go in and out where I can't or not supposed to go with the car. But I can do it in Imbot. Okay, let's go back. Thank you, ladies. So far my legs are okay, but my left foot's getting numb. 3, 2, 1, and stop. It's okay. It was here right away, not mine. Thank God I got a bottle of water with me. Man, what the hell is my... Oh, okay. I still only use, like, what, one battery bar on my 9 bar? Tell him, brother. Clear. Gotta watch out the bumps. All the way up. All the way up. As I'm going down, I'm saying that. Okay. This is worse. I should just be up here instead. So for my one top singer right now, a rap artist, it would be DJ Khaled. That's why I'm singing that. All the way up. Smooth pavement. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I feel like I should get a little portable speaker, a nice loud one, and just play that song once in a while. Like, I'm actually thinking about it. Oh, and then by the way, tomorrow I'm going to be going to like an Italian picnic with my family. And like, you know, Italian picnics, as you may know, people, are huge. My mom's side of the family is really, really big, like, as in family-wise, a lot of us. Not as big as in fat, big as in, like, there's just a lot of us. I think there's probably going to be more than, like, 50 of us there. Some of my cousins, I obviously, like, I haven't seen for a long, long time. But, yeah, I'm going to make sure that my battery cells or my battery little packs are fully charged. I'm always going to bring my battery pack with me. That way, if one dies, I can easily just, you know, plug in my little battery bay that I showed you guys before in my videos. I'm going to bring that with me, so if I have to charge one, obviously I have a charger in hand, but I'm going to bring my new camera there and see how that goes. Thanks, guys. Okay, for some reason here feels the worst for sun. if you guys ever find like really like top services like with massive bumps, and you're not on bot 9 bot C or the one I'm on, or the unicycle one, don't go fast in it. You're gonna blow your tire. All right, let's go. So I got power. Oh, I'm gonna need a new battery cell. Alright guys, I'm gonna shut this one off and put a new battery cell. And continue on. I'll be right back.